All right, I'm pressing record this attempt number one of the Beck. Of the Beck. I kind of debated going to their blue buff just because Conduit Gem is like really sick for stealing blue buffs, but I'm not going to be cringe. New World tried to do that, found it so boring. So did you dislike New World but you like RuneScape or no? Sobek is the one true god. Agree with that. I do be popping pots. Well, that's cringe. Okay, thought Sobek? Yeah. Okay, thought Sobek is crazy. Attack. I'm doing the thing to this guy. Both pretty picked out.
Oh, did you see that?
Oh. Oh. I'm like him.
Oh no.
Yeah, I trolled. Dashes in. I mean, it would have been fine if I'd hit it. I just suck. I don't want to use too much mana here if I don't have to. I want to make sure I get this blue. Yeah, I do think the Smite. I definitely think Smite is more of an older crowd these days. Because I don't think kids are finding Smite and wanting to play it, and the people that have played it their whole life are now older, right? Like. Like, kids would probably be getting made fun of if they came to their friend group and was like, yo, guys, let's play some Smite. They probably would get bullied.
Enemy missing right. Enemy missing middle.
Rightfully so. Supporting bullying. Smite players are mega losers.
Enemies have returned to base.
Yeah, the game is just treading water, which is fine. If it continues treading water, it's still fine. But if it starts going down, that's bad. Overwatch crossover? I don't think Blizzard would want to do that.
Attack!
An ally has been slain.
I mean, a lot of the people that play Smite and enjoy Smite have been playing it for so long. Damn, Blinko, man.
Even after all that damage, it's still alive. Help! How strong is it now, Tony? Defend.
I think you should come out here and check yourself, Tony.
No problem. Your left tower is under attack.
Dude, what? How long are these guys tanking for? What? What? It's too bad. Once I get a breastplate, this lane goes a lot better. It's kind of just unlucky, because Gamma does pretty well into gods if you don't build much defense, you know? Just no cooldown is definitely sad. What, man?
We will speak no more of this.
Your left tower is under attack. An ally has been slain. Double kill. Killing spree. Team has fully powered the
enemy ultimate down.
Enemy spotted.
Attack! Help right lane! Help right lane!
The fire giant.
I don't think I can stay for full breastplate, but it would be nice if I could.
Slain.
Oh, he's so weak, man. I'm just so bored, man. This shit is so dumb. Until I get breastplate, I just actually get my fucking teeth kicked in. Code Lyoko? I used to watch that as a kid. Lucky they didn't have ult back up. Ever since they changed camo ult time, bro, that shit sucks for Kamazots. Nice kill, bro. Thanks, man. Surely now we've scaled.
Out of mana. Attack! 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 Be right back. Bye-bye now.
Be careful.
On my way. Completed.
Enemy ultimate down. Way.
Ultimate Gank. Is ready.
Gank!
Can kill these guys?
Don't let it complete.
I think we kill this guy. Oh, unless he hits that. This guy's kind of emptying, eh?
This will be a battle to remember.
Drama? Wait, what happened? Gamma and Zapman, what about it?
Enemy spotted. Attack.
An enemy.
That was incredible.
Yeah, he's piquing everybody's interest right now. Everybody's gotta know, dude. What is this? Getting all emotional. Pause game, put it on screen. Not gonna do that. It's basically just Zap and Gamma. I think Zap blocking Gamma. Yeah, Zap blocking Gamma because he spam talked him in scrims.
Enemies in the right
lane. On my way. Ultimate is down.
I should rotate to this.
Attack! Attack!
Killing spree! Double kill. An enemy has been slain.
Welcome.
Attack the gold fury.
Your middle tower is
enemies
under attack.
In the left lane.
The kaiju will defend. Enemies at the fire giant.
Enemy team has destroyed the pyromancer.
It's too bad. I should have went here sooner. Yeah, Titan stole Slaney.
Your turret is on your right in
jumping on. Oh, he lives on the key.
Marbley, am I goat?
So Baronic's just like sitting there, like twiddling his thumbs. He just says pussy. Slaney a good coach? I think a lot of people that shit talk Slaney forget that he was like the coach of one of the most dominant teams other than like NRG. Like, I think it was Ghost, right? Ghost was like absurdly good for the entirety of the year, and then they just lost Worlds. But like, you don't become that good with your coach knowing nothing, right? Like, World's L, yeah, it does suck that they lost Worlds, for sure. I'm not trying to make it sound like losing Worlds means nothing, but that whole year they were NRG dominant up until Worlds, I would say.
Defend! Attack! On my way. Follow me.
Rampage! Your middle tower is under attack.
Attack ultimate is ready.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
I don't know if I can keep be right back up much longer.
Okay.
Isn't it shit in the last 2 years? Yeah, but how much of that is his fault, right? There's really no way to know. I think if he had done shit, then he would maybe be like, he'd surely just be the GOAT coach if he takes that team and does well with them, right? Like, no BM. But they haven't had an easy ride, you know? Yeah, but he doesn't have control over his teams getting over his players getting yoinked, you know? They have Yark now? Yeah, they do. They've had him for like not very long though. Oh. Oh. It's too bad. I guess I shouldn't have tried to help him. He's in here. He's fucking in here. Holy fuck, he's beating the shit out of these guys. Oh my god. Death's Toll Bologna moment. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Triple kill.
That was incredible.
Killing spree.
Don't get it twisted. That quadra kill was all Hemo, bro. Don't get it fucking twisted, bruv.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
He Do Cyclone? Cyclone's not in this game. He's just talking about the Bologna ADC. Listening, no worries.
An enemy has been slain.
That was incredible.
Attack the gold.
Yes.
I mean, the problem with running jank shit in Lone Mimar is your teammates are just going to throw the game. They're literally going to be shit because they're in silver. They're going to be dog shit, and then they're going to blame you for picking an off-meta pick. Be able to cancel it? Dude, just imagine just baiting beads with a canceled dash. That'd be sick. It'd definitely be hard to cancel because Sobek dash is even faster than Cern dash, I feel like. I don't know. Can somebody run the numbers? Is Sobek dash faster than Cern dash? Definitely feels faster. People there are literally insane, yeah. Fuck. Can we just do the tower maybe, lads? How is that guy tanking? What the hell? Oh, I thought these were our minions. Sorry. Sorry, boys. They were our minions. They did the camo. Does this guy have mystical mail? Is that what I saw? He does.
Ultimate is ready.
Completed.
Sobek pluck is very jank. Break out the stopwatch.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Good luck.
I think I just go spectral here.
Middle tower has been destroyed.
Cancel that. Enemies in right lane.
Shh. Attack fire giant.
Defend the fire giant.
I guess I actually don't have any crit. I figured one of the hunters would have crit.
Follow
Whatever,
me.
I'll just leave this at T2. I can just go like contagion.
On my way.
It's too bad they don't have any wards.
God, what's it going to use that for? An enemy has to slay.
Hey, fuck, there's a fat ass fucking wave.
Oh my god, it's so thick.
This guy's walking up to this. Probably not, right? Wait, he walked up and stole fire. Okay, that's unlucky. That's unlucky. Come detected. How many foreskins? I don't know. Probably a pretty good amount. Weirdest reason a teammate threw? I don't know. Typically when a teammate throws, I just wipe that game from my fucking memory, so.
I'll attack right lane. Be careful, middle.
We got the bird at least.
Attack the middle phoenix. Completing. Yes.
What are you doing, Joey?
Way.
I could have TP'd, but this is looking bad for the boys.
On my way.
An ally has been slain. Your team has fully powered the obelisk.
Huh.
GG's. Chris Carey? Yeah, dude, he went fucking crazy. Who's Chris? Anybody know who Chris is? Oh. Making sense. Well, Chris was king, and then he died. That's pretty unlucky. And he is beating the shit out of this guy. Holy.
Your middle phoenix is under attack.
Attack the titan! Enemy missing! Defend the fire giant!
Look, actually good if you get full tank after. I view it the same as, like, I think, like, if you're gonna build one damage item, surely Book of Thoth is really good. It's kind of like as a warrior just building, like, a Heartseeker at the end of your build or something. Fucking Febreze as cologne? Shut up, man. Shut up, man. Feels like a trap. Look, okay, look at it this way. I'm essentially full tank. I'm super fucking tanky. I mean, yeah, I have EFG buff, but I have, what, 435 power? Like, that's crazy. So I would have 335 power with just my starter and Book of Thoth. Like, surely that's pretty good.
Okay.
Big news. Got medically cleared to own a crossbow. That's lit. Congratulations. Crossbows are fucking crazy.
Attack!
back up down by him. I kind of just plucked there because I don't want anybody to die. Maybe slow DPS a little bit on him, but oh. Well, took a little bit longer than I needed to, but. Yo, what's up, Ant? How you doing, brother?
Oh, he's pulling his cock out!
Oh! Whee! Thank you for the gifted Duray, I appreciate it. The fuck? Thank you for the gifty. Alright, well, there's my Sobek win. Thank God. I did not want to have to play that god again. That's a one and doneer. There's the scoreboard and the details. I did 27k, so not a lot, but not a little either.